Hi! So I'm about to jump into a phasmophobia game with friends, but before we do that, let's hunt our next elephant. So in the previous video, we've just finished slaying Surus, one of the war elephants found in Assassin's Creed Origins. Now I believe there will be two particular locations left. For a total of three elephants, because the last elephant challenge will have two that you will be fighting at the same time. We're not gonna do that here. We're gonna do the solo elephant run, which I believe would be at the northeastern part of the map. Where are we right now? Oh, okay. Anyway, it's fine. There we go. So this is the one where we're going to be killing Jumbe for this particular mission. We are wearing the Persian commander outfit, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, the Persian leader, which I find to be the most Assassin's Creed looking outfit, with the white and red coloration. That, you know, that isn't like a bonus outfit like Altair's outfit or Ezio's outfit, just made to fit into the game. But this one is specifically, you know, it fits in-game without having to reference other characters' outfits too much. Alright, there is the elephant waypoint. Let us go to it. Alright, hang on. Do we have... Okay. Predator bow. I'm gonna switch this to... the fourth plague, and then this one is also the okay, so we should be good. I wonder if fire bombs will do anything. I'll try to use, because I didn't get to use my poison darts and fire bombs when fighting Surus last time. Let's see if I remember to do that this time. Oh, it's nighttime too. Hopefully that's not gonna be an issue in this fight. I'm not gonna speed up. I'm not gonna, what do you call this? I'm not gonna switch to daytime. Just so we can see if it will have an effect. What? I thought we were, oh, it's here. Okay. All right, we are here. It's so quiet. It's like when you're going to face off either Sekhmet, Sobek, or Anubis. Wait, where's the actual entrance? Jeez. Well, because I don't think we can parkour up these kinds of fences. Ah, there you are. Oh, thank you. All right, thank you for that one arrow for the predator bow that I'm probably not gonna use. Here's Jumbe! Stop hitting him in the armor. No. Don't get blood on your white outfit, mate. Right, we're not gonna do overpower attack yet. Because I know that fucking heals me. Oh, thank you for reminding. No! Did it get me? No. All right. Let's switch to poison darts. I'm not even gonna bother with the sleep darts. Alright, get up, Bayek, and... Overpower. So yeah, my overpower attack, or my I have upgraded my ability so that whenever I do an overpower attack, or whenever I activate my overpower, I regain some health. Alright, I'm gonna switch. He's tired. Okay. So he has a moment like this then. Alright, we're out of... Alright, we're almost halfway there. Nice! Yeah, if we're too far away from him... Okay, there we go. If we're too far away from him, his driver can shoot at us with his arrows. I think Jumbe is the weaker one compared to Surus. I'm not sure. Simply because he has that mechanic where he does get tired. I didn't experience that while fighting Surus. Oh crap. No. No, get up, Bayek. Get up! You're letting them smoke you. Oh shit. Wait, why does he go into that animation? He's never done that whenever he's been gas bombed before. Get up. I have lost the fucking elephant. Oh, there we go. Get up! Quink! Poking a giant elephant. How... a very fable. Bye. Whew. Oh shit, did he clip into the friggin' fence? Damn it. How can I take a whatever? How can I take a picture with you then if you're like take a picture of your rump? Where's your soldier? Poison and poison. All right, and that was Jumbe. I think the fire did work on it a bit, and the poison, everything. But I think this is one of the easier ones compared to Surus, and obviously compared to the one where there are two elephants at the same time. But yeah, here it is. Oh, perfect! Our outfit kind of matches. Outfit kind of matches the elephant's color or the outfit. Once again, this does not, this is not a way to endorse or condone animal violence, especially against elephants. This is just me trying to defeat elephants in the game. But yeah, that's it for the second elephant, Jumbe. That is Jumbe defeated. I will see you again on the next video. In the meantime, I'll be out for Phasmophobia. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I will see you next time. Bye-bye.